IBLIB Education offers a comprehensive, adaptive, and learning platform to teachers, students, and schools to enhance and improve the learning of students in optimal way. It is based on latest artificial intelligence and machine algorithms, and it offers to adaptive learning where student improvement based on content as well as content improvement based on the reaction of students. It also offers the platform to schools to manage their day-to-day needs and give a single platform to cover all their administrative means. It offers real-time assessment for weak students. And let's see how this software works. Let's log in with student account. Once the student logs in, he can see the recently assigned task on the dashboard and his recent performance test report, and they can see the test report in detail by clicking on it. And under study section, he can select any of the topic and can go through it. And once done, he can do the practice test, which is based on adaptive question papers. Means the randomly generated question is based on user's reaction to the question. There is worksheet, which is a set test paper, which is either set by the teachers or by IBLIB content writers. Student can change the year by clicking on select year and can change the subject also from here. By default, the profile is selected for class 6 maths, but that can be changed from the setting from here. And profile picture can be changed either from here or from the profile as well. And under my school section, student can see the information about school. Under school info section, he can see the attendance and track the records and can share any updated notes, projects or assignments. And can teachers and principal can also post the certificates if any. Under task section, students can see any recently assigned task, any in progress task or any completed task. And teachers can also post the reminder or any submission date over here. Under message section, students, teachers and principal can create a group to share any information, any project related details or any work related details. They can message individually to any person. Under calendar section, we will cover for teachers and principal later, and student can see the synced calendar in which there are list of holidays which is selected by the principal. Under contact section, students can view all the contact groups where they are part of it. They can delete and block any of the contact. They can send messages. And note point is, it offers proper data protection between the student, teachers and principal. Under performance section, the top chart shows the activity report of students on monthly basis. This report shows the monthly record with average mark, the average marks with green bar. Yellow bar shows the potential marks and the red bar shows the maximum mark. Longer the green bar means the student is doing well, and longer the red bar means the student is lagging behind. And on this basis, teachers and principal can work on strength and weaknesses of the student. And as the teacher logs in, he gets lots more control. Under study section, he can select any of the topic. He can view all the questions related to this topic. He can create a topic worksheet. He can view the student's performance report. He can view the worksheet which is created either by him or by IBLIB content writer. He can assign the worksheet to either individual student or group of students. Under My School section, they can view their salary slips, the test papers and worksheet created by them. Under Task section, they can view any tasks assigned by them or assigned to him. They can view any outstanding performance, any in progress or any completed task. Under Message section and Calendar section, teachers also get the same features as to the students. Under Contact section, teachers can create a particular group of students where they can take attendance of these students. When a teacher has already taken attendance, then they have to click on the Update Attendance bar, which will send an automated SMS to the guardians informing them if their ward is absent. When the principal logs in, he gets lots more enhanced and additional features. Like, principal can view all the details of any student, teacher, or any other employee. For example, he can select any of the employee and can see his entry or exit time or any holiday taken by him which has been approved or not. As well as, they can browse into different months to see all related details. He can also update the attendance of the employee. Under Calendar section, principal can refine all the holidays selected by him. He can add or remove the holidays. He can check the holidays he has taken. Under My School section, principal can also go and view salary slips of different employees. He can see the pay status, leaves remaining, and can make any adjustments in salary paid. All these salary slips are generated automatically by the system based on the entry and exit record of the employees, based on their profile and how many holidays in all they have taken. He can modify the details of any employee. He can assign the manager. He can assign the rank of employees. He can add a new employee. Principal can view all the users in the school categorized under different sections. He can also review his own curriculum for the school. And under Task section, Message section and Calendar section offers the same features to the principal also as to the students and teachers. That's it. Here, and we will cover the detailed summary of all the features available on this platform separately. Thank you.